Before you can truly shape the future, you must first possess the past. Assimilate our history, for it is your own. Kane wants you to view this.
Accessing Brotherhood Archives. The Brotherhood desires a world of peace, unity, and eternal brotherhood. The Brotherhood springs from the lowest of places, offering unity and peace to otherwise neglected and abused nations. Tiberium heralds the dawn of a new age. The Brotherhood embraces this age, harvesting Tiberium to further expand our collective beliefs. Tiberium continues to confound the scientific community, soaking up ground minerals and soil nutrients like a sponge. The end result of this unique leaching process creates the formation of Tiberium crystals, rich in precious metals and available for collection with a minimum of mining expense.
I have good news. While I was at a top-level briefing with Kane, I made mention of your accomplishments and efforts. He's somewhat impressed, and is interested to see how you handle your next assignment. Kane needs Niger, and his personal commander is massing an assault through Algeria. We need to be assured that GDI's A-10 Warthogs flying out of Lagos do not hinder his progress. Your goal is to set up surface-to-air missile batteries and destroy the GDI airbase. You have caught Kane's eye, and he is watching. Do not fail me.